black girl luxury life that I deserve. Okay, I crave this. I'm gonna work for this. Y'all gonna see. Not my words.
Hey girl, hey. It's me.
This is Ali.
So we're on a boat. We're on a boat. I wish I was on a boat. I'm gonna
start this over.
So we're on a bus. We've been on a bus for about what? 2 hours
since 1 o'clock,
and
it's currently 4:24.
No, we've been on the bus since midday, so 12, but we didn't get on until 1 o'clock. Oh, we just made it off. The bus.
So,
in
the
state
bus.
Just everybody's here. Everybody's here. Okay. So, y'all, guess what? I got a room by myself. I'm so excited.
Out. Bring the camera up a little bit higher, just a little bit. Okay, there we go. How you doing?
This is the crooked pastor, y'all.
I'm not a pastor. I'm a minister. There's two different things.
Crooked minister.
I don't own a church. I'm a minister.
So, y'all, I got a room by myself, y'all. I have no idea how my hair looks. So,
I look nice.
Okay. So, y'all, this is my room. I'm rooming by myself, but Alex in here. Say hey, Alex.
Hi.
So, this is how I look. The bathrooms look totally different than on the thing, Alex. I got my
look at your view.
How my view look? It's dirty. Girl, what is this? Look at my view, y'all. I can't complain, though.
Let's get the bell.
Y'all, look how cute this bathroom is. It's so cute. It's me. My hair came out really cute. I'm not gonna straighten it tomorrow, not gonna lie, but for now it's fine like this. But this is my fit. I look.
I don't care.
Put me in it. What's up,
She just asked.
Oh,
it's so hot in here.
Hi, y'all. Not our own member is in the pool.
Y'all, I just got done doing my FaceTime routine. Hopefully y'all can hear me because I got the Bluetooth connected and I'm not sure how that works. But morning. So, I got a room on myself. All right, I think I already told y'all that. But y'all wanna look at my view? My view is not something to be proud of, but it's something, y'all. It's a big building. So, I can't be not grateful. My view is not all that, so we're just gonna close this bag. Cause it's like, excuse me, I should've had a city view. Play, what is that? So we're gonna close the bag. It's kinda cute. It's kinda, but it's not all that. So I'm about to do my makeup, guys. I did my FaceTime routine. Y'all know I got really bad under eyes. Don't worry, y'all. I already put on, actually I did not put my discoloration stuff on. So y'all, I've been using this stuff. It is called Ambi cream, and it gets rid of it's like a bleaching agent. I didn't even read that, y'all. No, I've been bleaching my skin low key, but it's for like dark spots, and it has vitamin E in it, so it's fairly good. So I'm gonna put some on. You must put it on like 2 times a day, so like in the morning and then at night. So I feel like it's been low-key helping my skin, because pretty much it's like bleaching your skin. I didn't even know that, but I really put it on under my under eyes because, you know, I have really bad discoloration under there. So yeah, I put it on. But now I'm about to do my makeup, guys, and do my haul. And y'all, they got a mirror in here. They got this mirror in here, y'all. I'm so happy because when I do my makeup, I need a close mirror. And they got one in here, and I'm so happy. Let's plug it up. And I'm going to get back to y'all when I start doing my makeup, because I have to start doing that now. And right before that, 8, I woke up at 6:45. just because I know me. I'm one of those people, if you wake me up at a certain time, wake me up before then, because I like to drag on when I'm supposed to wake up. So yeah, if I don't wake up when I'm supposed to. How about this? I thought you said you were. Oh, it did work. Okay, it worked, guys. So I'm in the chair, the hotel chair, and then I got this. So this works out. This works out. I think I'm gonna put y'all further away just so y'all can see every time I do so. But we're gonna start on my hair first. Fun fact, always do your hair first before your makeup, because your hair stuff, you know, it gets messy. So my hair looks pretty fine, but need to add some. Y'all, tell me when I left my elastic band home, y'all. So I'm so mad right now, low-key. Okay, it doesn't look that bad. It doesn't look that bad. I don't know how to do baby hair so well. So we're gonna see how this gonna turn out. I'm gonna try, y'all. I'm not doing baby hairs. But I took it out and I'm about to just do some simple curls. I just learned how to flat iron what curl to find. I low key wanna straighten my hair today, but I feel like it's not gonna be that straight. So for some reason, I feel like I wanna do curls today. I think I'm gonna just split the hair and do some parts. I'm gonna try to see this one curl and then I'm gonna come back when the whole head curled up. So I'm done curling my hair. All of them are curled and whatnot. The only thing is, y'all, I don't like I don't like this part, the front part of my hair, because I never can get a good swoop or good bang, whatever. I don't even know what it's called, but all I know is I can never get a good one. So I'm just like try to keep curling it. Using a phone for my baby hairs. So when I start on my makeup, I'm gonna come back on here. So hold on,
this is what I'm wearing.
Y'all, I am finally dressed. Look at my fit. So it's real simple.
Right.
Yeah,
it's not
for Isaiah. So we're in his room. It's real nice. Look at the little view, y'all. But I just want to show y'all my outfit. I'm hungry, y'all. We got to 8:50 to go eat, and they failed to realize that. They some good procrastinators. But
you didn't have to say
all of that. Y'all are some good procrastinators.
You was in your room.
I was out before y'all.
Yo, I'm so proud of me. I finished the 5-second
band.
I wrote the whole thing.
Y'all, so I'm back on the channel. Look at my beautiful view. Look at my study buddy.
Hey.
We are currently working by the pool. we were like, why not? We're by the pool. Like, ain't nobody in the pool. It's beautiful. It's nice. And we didn't know the view was included, by the way, y'all. So, I'm going to help my friend with her essay, and I'm going to do a time lapse for y'all of me working. So, yeah. So this is our next ride. It's just me and Alex
and Pebbles.
I lost my ring. She has Pebbles. We don't know where our friends went, low-key.
So we're getting on that.
We're just getting on all of random rides, considering, you know.
These rides are for kids.
Mm-hmm, that's true.
Like, they kids and they mamas be on there.
Right.
It's still going? Did it start?
Yeah, it's recording right now.
No, it didn't.
Oh.
Look at
it, well, y'all, that's the update. After, we're gonna get something to eat and I'm gonna show y'all my food, so.